13. Liters left. Pit exit looks clear.
Okay, Jack.
We've got
2
laps. Let's get this done. You've just done it, 128.00. Fastest lap for Kobayashi, 126.83. Should be about 17. Laps of fuel left, 0.7 litres per lap. That's the end of the session. B2.
Ich spreche ein bisschen Deutsch.
Sí, vamos.
Toma, toma, toma.
Temp is 29 Celsius. The track temp is 42 Celsius. Okay, mate, get ready. Go, go, go! Car left. Still there. Clear left. Right side. Hold your line. Clear right. On your right. He's still there. He's still there. Right side's clear. P5. Stewards have warned us about track limits. Keep it between the lines. Just done a 126.76. P4. far left. Hold your line. He's still there. Still there. Clear left. This is excellent, mate. Keep it up. Left side. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. He's still there. He's still there. Still there. Still there. Still there. He's still there. Hold your line. Still there. Clear left.
Nice pass. Well done.
To Kobayashi ahead is now 4.5. Well done, Jack. This is great. Come on, keep nailing those exits. P3. That lap was at 129.29. Your pit window for refuel will open after 14 minutes. It closes at about 30 minutes. Sector 1 is 1.1. Off the pace. Yellow flag. Keep your wits about you, mate. Let's see how wide you can make this thing. Three wide, you're in the middle. Hold your line. Clear right. Clear all round.
Aye, aye, aye.
Nice squeeze on me, man.
I'm impressed we all got through there.
P4.
You guys not know how to take a path?
The gap in front is now 1.0. estimate 19. Minutes of fuel left 0.7 litres per lap. It looks like we'll need to add 8 litres to get to the end. Okay, Jack, double chances here. Let's make sure we can take them. Your lap time was at 127.46. That's your best lap in this session. That lap was a 127.63. Alan, behind is pitting. Should be about 16. Minutes of fuel left, 0.6 litres per lap. We estimate we're going to need to add 8 litres to reach the end. The gap in front is now 3.9 seconds. The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 39 Celsius. That's a new fastest lap for Kobayashi, 126.37. The lap time was 127.70. You've used half your fuel. P3. Lap times are pretty consistent. To 6.3 seconds. The leader, Kobayashi, is pitting. Some stuff, mate, and keep it coming to P2. We think about 12 minutes of fuel remaining, 0.7 litres per lap. We'll need to add 8 litres to get to the end. Track temperature's decreasing. It's now 37 Celsius. Estimate 10 minutes of fuel remaining, 0.7 litres per lap. We think we'll need to add 8 litres to get to the end. Okay, Jack, we're at the halfway point. Can you estimate 7 minutes of fuel left? We think about 6 minutes of fuel remaining, 0.7 litres per lap. We think we'll need to add 8 litres to get to the end of the race. Has just done a 126.00. That's 20 minutes to go. V2, that last lap was a 128.24. Sector 2 is 1.1 seconds off the pace. Okay, Jack, 5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes. Should be about 4 minutes of fuel remaining, 0.7 litres per lap. We will need to add 8 litres to get to the end. Watch those track limits. Oh. The lead car's pitting. Estimate 2 minutes of fuel left, 0.7 litres per lap. We'll need to add 8 litres to get to the end. Okay, Jack, we're running on fumes, mate. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Box this lap. Behind's catching. The gap's now 12 seconds. Look out for the pit speed limit. Left, that's 15 minutes. Pit exit's clear. Behind is pitting. The gap to Kobayashi ahead is increasing. It's now 13 seconds. We think about 60 minutes of fuel remaining, 0.6 litres per lap. The leader has just done 125.83. should be about 14 minutes of fuel remaining. 0.7 litres per lap. You've just done a 127.63. Gap to Kobayashi ahead is increasing. It's now 16 seconds. That was a 127.68. Okay, Jack. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Gap in front is increasing. It's now 17 seconds. P3. Should be about 11 minutes of fuel remaining. 0.7 litres per lap. Think about 10 minutes of fuel left, 0.7 litres per lap. Minutes of fuel remaining. Okay, Jack, you're reading the sky in. The gap's now 15 seconds. That lap time was 127.42. Good consistency. Keep them coming. That's 5 minutes to go. Come on, keep it together. We'll be on the podium here. That lap time was 127.76. B3. That lap was a 127.91. Front has increased. It's now about 17 seconds. We estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. To go, 2 minutes. Two liters remaining. Very little fuel left. Last lap, looking good for a podium. You've just done a 127.55. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. Well done, Jack. Great drive. That's a podium. We're running on fumes, mate. 0.7 litres per lap. We estimate we're going to need to add 1 litre to get to the end of the race. Very little fuel left.